Of course. Hail, Estramor. Laying low.
Hello? Hello?
Hail, Estramor.
not the water sacrificed unto the plant, and the plant sacrificed unto livestock, and livestock unto man? When the lesser soul is sacrificed to strengthen the greater soul, the whole of our family grows stronger. I suppose I get the argument. We all have to kill and eat, constantly, for that matter, to live. This sounds like it's talking about the Blood Sands rituals. I wonder how, or even if, this is relevant to me.
There's something ahead.
Hey.
It's finished. It's finished. As your blood flows, so shall your essence. Your life's energy shall feed the soil, and your soul's energy shall enrich the community. This is by your own choosing, supplicant? No one comes to Blood Sands without a purpose. What is yours? I am the Archdruid of the Ethic Knoll. For centuries it has been my duty to guide our rituals and guard our knowledge. It is work that requires a certain resilience, but it is not without its benefits. It was a sacrifice, and one willingly entered into. The survival of all things depends on balance. Give and take.
Each generation, the Anumphoth must stand before the autumnal beast in judgment. The wise endure, passing on their strength. The weak are eaten, their souls ripped to pieces and lost for all time, removing such weakness from the cycle. Well, I guess maybe my tribe wasn't entirely wrong about my spirit form being some sort of soul terror. I suppose I was hoping to hear a different answer on the matter, but...